Hey everyone, this is Jack here and welcome to my YouTube channel. So today's video I'm gonna show you Twitter or X app not gonna be loading or keep loading problem on any kind of smartphone. And if you find out like your Twitter app not gonna be working, then this video for you guys. In this video I'm going to show you all the process step by step how to fix Twitter apps or X app keep loading problem on any kind of smartphone not gonna be working. So let's see how to do it. Well, the very first thing to do is going to be make sure about that you're updated to your Twitter apps. Just going to open up your Play Store first. Now I'm going to tap search box here. I'm going to type X app or Twitter apps. I'm going to choose to X app. And if you're going to find that like your Twitter app is going to be needed for update, it's going to be updated to your Twitter app first anyway. And they have the troubleshooting process, like they have the problem to weak reason to keep loading problem on the Twitter apps. And wait for a couple of times. It could be different for net connection as well. Well guys, even when you're going to be done to update your Twitter apps, is going to be installing from your phone. As you can see, you're also done from your phone. Now I'm going to go back from here. Well, the next process you need to do is going to tap and hold your Twitter apps from your phone, as you can see. Now what you need to do is going to be tap app info, click this one as well. Alright guys, as you can see, there will be a lot of options. You just scroll down here. It's going to be type the clear data option from your phone, tap this one, and you're going to tap clear cache. And it's going to be tap OK. Also, you're going to be done all set for all problem from your phone. And here is guys, like you can just going to open up your Twitter apps again here. And hopefully your problem will be solved and your Twitter apps going to be working very smoothly and well. And nothing going to happen from your phone. So guys, here's the process how to fix Twitter apps keep loading or not working problem on any kind of smartphone. So is this video will be helpful for you? Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and stay with us. Thanks for watching guys.